The Spitfire claims another victim. The German bomber has been forced to land, its crew of four being made prisoner, two of them being wounded. Later, the big machine is carted away by French soldiers with, I should imagine, a strong feeling of triumph as they drive off with the trophy of one of the latest dogfights over the Western Front.